With the ease of the lockdown, people are making efforts to be at work, but it's not everyone that is supposed to be on the road in line with the new guidelines. Therefore, relevant authorities have stepped up measures to control movement.
A new tactics devised by passengers around this portion of the road is to drop and rejoin the driver ahead to avoid the eagle eyes of the road safety officers on patrol here. So therefore, the road safety commander, that is the FCT sector commander, is taking a stiff measure to discipline errant motorists.
He was arguing with them, and one should drop. They don't believe. Now the way you fall inside your hands now.
When we are issued a ticket for overloading, certainly, apart from paying the fine, I can assure you, you must go to the hospital for emotional evaluation before we can release that vehicle. That is our take on this.
Social or physical distancing is strictly adhered to as people gather to wait for vehicles that will convey them to their various destinations.
The problem we are having here now is mobility.
This is a popular transit point where workers and all persons coming into the Federal Capital Territory converge to board vehicles to their various destinations at the close of work. Activities are going on here in full swing. It's back to you, studio.